The official start of fire season is almost here, and after last year's record wildfires, California lawmakers are pushing for more funding for firefighters. A bipartisan committee joined firefighters at the state capitol this morning, requesting an additional $184 million from the state budget to help fire agencies. The money would go to improving dispatch systems for mutual aid, which allows stations to help other areas dealing with large-scale wildfires.